I can help. Are you lost?
Gregory, are you certain you have seen a dancing rabbit lady? I believe you if you say you have, but it is highly unlikely. I have not seen her, and she does not sound like a character we have at the Pizzaplex.
Fazbear's Fazbear Theater. Now enjoy the comedy stylings of Staffbot.
How is everyone doing tonight?
Great. I just rolled in a foyer my wheel tire.
As you might have noticed, I am a robot. You know what the difference between humans and robots is. Humans are like land. I am going to get old and die. Robots are like, I will outlive you all. What a great audience. Next joke loading. Next joke loading. sense that is no joke. But seriously, what is the deal?
Mystical powers I possess. Do not fear the unknown, but be warned. The unknown is both dangerous and uncontrollable in combat. Now, for my first day, I will pull the window out of my
you eat. Sign up for a membership pass today. Super cool perks include discounts on pizza, nachos, fries, and cookies. Now that's the smell of fitness.
These buttons change the maze. I wonder what the right combination is.
Thank you.
to parts and service. Click preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin by opening the arm casing. Disconnect the collared cables to remove the old forearm. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Great. Now place the new armature into the forearm casing. With the new armature inserted, reconnect the colored wires. Great job. Now close the casing. Good job. Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure. There is no need to perform the procedure on the other arm. The auto assist did it for you.
My arms are different. Where did you get these parts?
I'd rather not say.
How fortunate. I should now be able to smash through the cyclone fences around the building, the way Monty does.
Exactly like he did.
It's past your bedtime.
Insert preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin by opening the arm casing. Disconnect the collared cables to remove the old forearm. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Now place the new armature into the forearm casing. With the new armature inserted, reconnect the colored wires. Great job. Now close the casing. Good job. Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure. Well done. There is no need to perform the procedure on the other arm. The auto assist did it for you.
My arms are different. Where did you get these parts?
I'd rather not say.
How fortunate. I should now be able to smash through the cyclone fences around the building, the way Monty does.
Exactly like he did.
It's past your bedtime.
I am very glad that you made it to the recharge station, Gregory. Now that I have been upgraded, I should be able to access the Roxy Raceway. I have not been there for a very long time, but perhaps you can find some clues on how to deal with Roxy while you are there.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Roxanne Wolf. If you're looking for high-speed motor mayhem, Roxy Raceway is the place to be. Sign up today and be a winner! Nobody likes a loser.
Missing its head.
Are you hungry? Are you lost? Are you lost? Thank you.
staff bot repair machine there. If you see the DJ, say hello. He is such a nice fellow.
The West Arcade was not shut down properly. Some data may be corrupted. Initializing startup sequence. Before proceeding, reset the audio manager circuit breaker located next to the dance floor.
Gregory, the security system knows you are here and has locked you out. Reset the breakers and restore power to the West Arcade. Then you can repair the staff bot head.
Reticulating fluids. Please reset circuit breakers to all zones. Three zones remain.